Taps off the boards. Krug's shot knocked down. Fraser in a tussle with Beaulieu. Here's Pacioretty, goes inside out on Trotman. Bounces off. Trotman holds the puck on edge. Trotman keeps rubbing him out. Now Fraser's going to go with Beaulieu. What if they got a history from the AHL? Not sure. Beaulieu trying to go with the right over the top. Connects on one. They both go down. Bruins haven't had two fighting majors in a game.
There's a lot of battling going on tonight, and Fraser got locked up in that one-on-one battle, and then as they worked their way back through the neutral zone, Fraser had a little conversation with him. The challenge was on, and off they go. Pretty good right hand at the end by the Canadian.
Beaulieu in the penalty bench has an ice bag on his knuckles.
Big right hand on Fraser. Fraser had to go to the Bruin locker room.
Yeah, it's those tumbles at the ends of fights that Bruins fans are so aware of now after Kevin Miller dislocated his shoulder. But yeah.